Hazrat Jabir bin Abdullah radiyallahu anhu states that some areas around the mosque fell vacant, so the Banu Salama intended to shift near the mosque. When this news reached Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam, he sallallahu alayhi wasallam said to them, "I have got this news that you want to shift near the mosque." They submitted, "Yes, O Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam, we have intended the same." He sallallahu alayhi wasallam whereupon said, "O Banu Salama, remain in your houses. Your footprints are recorded." He sallallahu alayhi wasallam again said, "Stay in your houses. Your footprints are recorded." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 1517.